Okay, so I had to train the puffer in order to feed him, and this is how I do it. Come over here. I drop the frozen inside the feeder, and then he follows my finger into the feeder. I know he wants to eat it, but it's the best way I can figure out how to feed this puffer from all of these monsters, because they will like legit, look at this, just they'll take it from my hands, but that gives him ample time to do his snacking. So yeah, I had to train a freshwater puffer. Crazy.